Hey, how's it going guys? It is Weird Dude and in this video I'll be showing you how to build a super simple but really awesome wooden starter house. I'm also going to do something that I have never done before in any of my videos. Yes, I'm going to set my game to survival mode. Okay, so the very first thing I'm going to do is to collect some oak wood. You're going to need it to create a wooden pickaxe. Okay, let me make a crafting table. Now let's go and collect some cobblestones. I'm going to need 3 to create a stone pickaxe. Okay, let's go for some more cobblestone so we can create a stone axe as well. Now we can go and gather a bunch of oak wood so we can create oak wood planks and slabs. We are also going to need some sand for the window. I'm going to start to build the bottom left part of the house. So let's place down one oak wood plank. Then skip one block, then 4 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, let's turn to the right, and 3 more, 1, 2, 3, 5 on this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 2 between these 2 oak planks. Okay, now we place another oak plank over there, 1 to the right, we skip 2 blocks, we place 1 over there, 1 over there, we skip 3 blocks, and 1 here, and we just finish it like this. Okay, let's jump up and place some more oak wood planks around the top. We can grab now some oak wood slabs. Place it like this, and also we need to place an oak wood slab somewhere on the side of the roof. We jump down, and from this slab we place oak wood slabs around the house. Great, now let's go back to the front. We're also going to place some wood slabs over there. Let's make some ladders, fences and wooden trapdoors. Okay, we place the ladder over there. Actually, we can break this slab over the ladder. We climb up, break this slab, place one behind the ladder, and actually over there we can place a wooden trapdoor, like so. Let's go back down. But I'm going to craft a door. Place it like that, but first I'm going to replace the floor to oak wood planks. Yeah, let me just fix the weather. Okay, so we place the door over there. Then we're going to craft actually a few more wooden trapdoors. And we're also going to need some window, so we need to create a furnace. Okay, let's go up. But I'm going to create actually three furnaces. This one over there. Now we can smelt the sand, and while it is smelting, we can go and collect some wool. So we can craft a bed now. Also, we're going to need a double chest. Let's take out the glass. And I'm going to create glass panes actually. Okay, let's take in the glass. Let's move to the left of the house, and from the right we're going to count 3 to the left. 1, 2, 3, and we break these 3 oak planks and the slabs as well. Okay, I'm going to take here 2 furnaces. Then I'm going to take 1 cobblestone on the top of the furnace, also 3 cobblestone on the side of the furnaces. Two more cobblestones onto the top. Well, we're also going to need some cobblestone walls, so let me just go and get some. So, cobblestone walls, and we're also going to need some cobblestone slabs. So, let's move back to the top. Cobblestone wall, then slabs to the top. Okay, oak wood fence. You're going to need some dirt blocks, actually two. We place it in front of the window. Then two trapdoors. And all we need is two flowers. Okay. Let's place the bed and the double chest. And I'm going to move this crafting table inside and place it in front of the furnaces to the ground, like so. Well guys, that's all for now. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If yes, please don't forget to hit the like button and also don't forget to place a torch inside the house. If you have any questions or ideas, please leave me a comment, and if you wish more, just subscribe up to my channel if you haven't done so yet. Thank you guys for watching, have an awesome day, really don't forget to place a torch inside the house, and see you in the next video.